now leaving the safe area.
You leave me speechless.
So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand.
This means so much to me.
Thank you for what you're doing. I am losing.
Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more.
Hey, what the hell did you do to me? Boy, you deserve it. You won't last.
Thank you.
responders at clinics A through F must use a level B protective suit with an exposed and
oh my God, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a dear and look for it?
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
I must say we're all very impressed with how you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it. Agent, are you busy? Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty. All that education. Fix it for a lady?
Just taking what I can get.
Kill him!
No, have a leg on it!
You like the hammer!
Oh, look at you. You did real good. It's all fixed and nice now. I wish Benny were that handy.
You can do better!
Just turn around, will ya?
Sarah Helpline, how may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing person. It's, my brother.
Okay, ma'am. What's his name?
Trevor. It's, Trevor Sloan.
And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the,
Multiple hostiles moving up.
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
We've got multiple hostiles moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
I've got no one to send you. We've got wounded.
Thank you. available units report to West 24th and 8th. Patrol under fire.
Approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Solid work. We really appreciate all your help.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Officer, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Distance if you can.
Rolling, gang up like this.
Watch the right flank.
Hello?
situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Readings end. Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Wish I had some coffee.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now,
repeat offenders against base of operations policy will be removed from the safe area for